come at?
What, your big empty-ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right. Well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy. Tried to kill me, got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the fade. Trev, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it's the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw it out. A future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet. You will. But you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day, and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. You're not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. Hear me?
Oh, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
Hey, Franklin, what's going on? You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Thanks, all right? You remember, I told you I know people. Feds who looked after me when I retired.
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the bureau, man?
This clown, I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. It didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed, so I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me, I didn't reveal secrets of his, everything was cool. The problem started, and recently, I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man, yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so, shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's... hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
Hey, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Yeah, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood in here?
I don't know. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides, you know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
I got abandonment to see a shrink once a week.
You know, fuck you.
Yeah, well, you know, nothing like meeting a bunch of creeps from the government in a quiet building for someone to grow balls. Gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly. Look at me.
Boom!
Best shape of my life. Yeah, I still take you sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged. Not because you're in good shape.
Hey, why don't you stick to doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop?
Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to be.
Yeah. Jesus. Just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
face that last time I popped it. Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, asshole. You back there. I know you, but you, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way?
Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
It reminds me of one of those guys who see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than a tail catcher.
I have to fucking remember that line. You, where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did. Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the slick bastard away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here, he claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know, I already told nothing, I don't know anything. Please.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
Audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. Yeah. Top man, good flies, VIP, you know?
You're a fucking spy.
And the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know.
What did you tell them? And what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
What? Hey! Whoa, what is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it, he works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockwood Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down. Because I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
Right, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know, go for a drive.
Wait. No.
You get to work, and I'm not here.